Hi, I'm Twyla Jones. I'm the manager of Agronomic Services in North Central Alberta. And today I've been asked to talk about when we should be scouting our crops. And my answer is whenever we get a chance. There's always something to learn from that field. Our fields and our crops are always trying to tell us something, and a good scouting opportunity should never be missed when the occasion occurs. Starting in the spring, it's a good time to come out to our fields and assess for that emergence. Do we have the adequate plant stand, the plant stand that we are counting on? Are there indications of any issues related to our seeding activities? A few weeks after that, we're going to follow up with our herbicide applications. So scouting for weeds is critical. Knowing what weeds we have in the field and what herbicides can control those weeds, and the stage of our crop and making sure that we're on label is very important. We can also at this time take and look for any early indications of disease. A few weeks later, we're going to come back. We should assess those herbicide applications and really get a sense of what and how the control was, and are we happy with that control? We may have a small window of time to correct any deficiencies if we did have issues around herbicide control. And again, we're going to be looking for fungicide timing. And coming into the flag leaf and cereals, early flower and our pulses and in our canola, we're going to be making decisions about fungicide applications. We may or may not be able to see the pressure depending on the disease and the pathogen, but it's a good time to assess that plant growth again and that crop and to look at how healthy it is and how full it is.